Shut up, babe. Today we will be discussing love.
I don't think you hear me though.
Is there anyone?
I don't think you hear me though.
Is there anyone?
I don't think you.
Anyone in love?
I should have known better than to be out here fucking with you.
Knowing the shit you do.
I should have known better than to be out here fucking with you.
All that shit you took a nigga through.
I told myself that everything would work out fine.
Fuck around and slip and hit that pussy one more time.
Fuck around
and hit it. Been something that's worse than drugs.
I'm a motherfucking fool for love.
I was sure I had me perfect, I was settling down. New fucking round, most of the time I stayed at her house. Spent all my time with her when we stayed in the town. Thought this shit right here was really about to work out. Quickly found out that one her intention. Shorty phone used to ring every 5 seconds. They pay attention, she would always take her calls in the kitchen. Go to the sink, running water like you washing dishes. I'm trying to listen, I know how them shorties is. Always in somebody's business. Gossiping, shooting bullshit with her girlfriend. Feeling like a joke. Told her I won't come and over job. Got me on the last flight off to Arizona. What I told her went over unexpected. Rung the bell. Domino.
Just a second.
Open the door with the robe on. She only put on. She naked at the day she was born. I'm just standing there with crossed arms. Then a baby pa came out looking at me like,
nigga, what's wrong?
What's wrong? I should've known better than to be out here fucking with you.
Knowing the shit you do.
I should've known better than to be out here fucking with you.
That shit you took a nigga through.
I told myself that everything would work out fine.
And I hit it,
slip and hit that pussy one more time.
Fuck round
and hit it,
been something that's worse than drugs.
I'm a motherfucking fool for love.
I'm just a
motherfucking fool for love.
If I ain't just get out of prison, man, listen, I done did it. That Kentucky Fried Chicken and a nigga, I ain't bullshitting. Glad I had my man with me fast, swung me around. Pull me out the house to the car.
Nigga, we out.
I'm madder than a motherfucker, heart tore. Looking for a clip to dry this off the side of. Man, I caught him in the house with my girl. Damn, boy, that shit was fucked up, man. Fuck up, just like the rest of them. I'm gonna tell you something, I can't front. We've been broken for a couple of months. And I done called up, we talked. I ain't as mad as I was. She ain't done no more than I done, you know. Just got caught with her. Hit me right here when she told me she still had my arm.
Want me to bring it?
Can you stay when you come?
Uh-huh.
I should've known better than to be out here fucking with you.
Knowing the shit you do.
I should've known better than to be out here fucking with you.
All that shit you took a nigga through.
I told myself that everything would work out fine.
Round and round,
slip and hit that pussy one more time.
Fuck
round and hit it.
Been something that's worse than drugs.
I'm a motherfucking fool for love.
I'm just a
motherfucking fool for love.
Shit, I ain't a sucker, cuz. Shit, I can't help that I love her. My baby got some good stuff. I'm cool for Cocoa Puff. Time to bring out the candles and old Marvin Gaye. Let me straighten up. Oh, you know what? Let me call her back. Where I put a number at? Ain't it 757-23-36? See if she wants some fish, I can fix it before she get here. Man, I hope my boy left here. Oh, come on. Know you're on the other line and shit.
Hi, Derek.
Derek.
What? Hobo?
I should've known better than to be out here fucking with you.
Knowing the shit you do.
I should've known better than to be out here fucking with you.
All that shit you took a nigga through.
I told myself that everything would work out fine.
Round and hit it,
slip and hit that pussy one more time.
Fuck round
and hit it.
Been something that's worse than drugs.
I'm a motherfucking fool for love.
I'm just a
motherfucking fool for love. I should've known better than to be out here fucking with you.
I mean, a lot of people ask me, you know what I mean,
in my
how do I do the songs that I do, or why do I do the songs that I do? I don't know, I just do what I feel, you know what I mean? I mean, I don't try to appeal to one particular category of individuals, you know what I mean? I do what I feel. And my label, Jive, love them to death, man. I mean, they allowed me to do whatever I wanted to do. And this is what came out. I mean, everything ain't hip-hop, everything ain't R&B. It's just me, you know what I mean? It's the Diary of a Sinner. It's my album.